You know Joshua, you know Usyk. What do you think happens?
In my buddy Joshua is gonna win.
You got Joshua winning. But what? How does the fight unfold? Decision, knockout, what do you think?
You know what, I think this fight is gonna come in knockout.
Knockout?
Joshua is gonna knock him out.
Do you have a round in mind?
I think 9 rounds.
Do you agree?
I agree.
Joshua. Fabi, 9 rounds, Joshua over Usyk? What do you got?
Down.
Coach?
I want to go bet in the casino. 9 rounds.
Okay.
So bet your money. 9 rounds.
What does he think?
Take pesos for
you. Osuna.
Joshua, Usyk.
He's going for Usyk.
Nothing wrong with that. What, decision or knockout?
Decision.
You know what? When Andy fought with Anthony Joshua, I went and bet in the casino.
Yeah.
The 7 rounds.
Wow.
So now I'm going to make history again. That Joshua is going to win in the 9 rounds.
How much did you win last time when he beat Joshua?
I won like 70,000.
That's great. What did you do with the money?
Invested and lost.
What were the odds? Well, Andy, how much was he under like in that fight?
I think like 40, 30.
Wow. Yeah. So you didn't put a lot of money.
I bet like 5,000.
And you went back 70?
Another casino, 5,000.
Did it make you feel like Mayweather?
Yeah.
There you have it. Andy Ruiz Sr. right here. Well, stay tuned. September 4th. Don't miss it. Andy Ruiz King Kong.
Viva Mexico. Viva Mexico.
Any message for King Kong?
Viva Mexico, cabrones. Ponte al tiro, King Kong.
Message for King Kong?
Coming for you, baby. Coming for that.
Hey,
knockout.
Really quick, tell everybody where to buy the Andy Ruiz merch. Like, if they want a hat like that or like that or...
AndyRuizOfficial.com. We're launching today, baby. Stay tuned.
AndyRuizOfficial.com, guys. Get all your stuff. Man, you lost a lot of weight too, huh? Looking slim. Yeah. They're happy.
He takes up.